It's the end of term. 18-year-old Oscar sits his high school diploma next year. Like nearly 3 million other first-time voters, he was able to take part in Germany's elections. Oscar is interested in politics. He's not a party member, but he's active in his local youth parliament. He's hoping for a centrist, conservative-led government in coalition with the Liberal FDP and the Greens.
I'm Oscar Teufert. I found the election a bit dull. I hope that we get a stable government, not like in Italy where there's a new leader every few months. We need stability.
Oscar's friend Tanja also voted for the first time.
I'm Tanja Werner. I thought the election was shocking and surprising.
I'd like a filter coffee to take away.
And I'll have a cola.
Tanja was shocked that the far-right Alternative for Germany emerged as the strongest party in two of the 16 federal states, including here in Saxony. She wanted to see a left-led alliance of the SPD, Greens and the Left Party, but they didn't get enough votes.
It's not at all clear what kind of coalition government we're going to get. It's doubtful whether it's going to be as progressive as we are hoping, and that's a bit disheartening.
I'm not so worried about the actual lineup, with a strong FDP and Greens and a relatively weak CDU and SPD. It should mean the policies of the smaller coalition partners move up the agenda.
Of course, there are going to be huge discussions with either the CDU or the SPD on which policies make it into the coalition agreement and where there will have to be compromises.
Whatever happens, I think it's going to be a really exciting government.
If only young voters like Tanja and Oscar had taken part in the election, the result would have been very different. Big gains for the Greens and Liberals, with the SPD and Conservatives sidelined.
The environment comes first, and we need a proper plan, not just talk. Okay, there's a target to stop burning coal by 2030, that's true, but you also need a plan for what to replace it with.
A big question for me is what pensions will be like in 30 to 40 years' time, and how that will work. That was an important factor in how I voted. It's all change after 16 years of Merkel. First, we've got to get through the next 4 years without her, and that could be tricky.
These young voters have only known Germany under Angela Merkel. When she started as Chancellor, they were just learning to walk.